Hey guys, it's not Dave. I'm really sorry about my last couple of LPs. I keep forgetting to turn my mic down from when we did X-Men, which would have been like a couple of weeks ago. So let's make sure my music's at a good level. I'm skipping ahead a little. I think it's good, so let's get right onto this. We're going to be doing the last bit of Piranha Hills today. I guess that's why they call them Piranha Hills. Piranha plants, up the ass. You know, I would have associated it with a fish, but... You know, there's been no obligatory water world. Yes, I'm getting good at that shit. And then I, you know, fall in the hole. Good thing there's water that backed me up. Come on! Now the music's too low. Shit. Shit. Come on! Oh yeah! And if I got killed by that snippet, I've been so angry. And let me get taken away by the current. Wow, wow, wow. Actually, hold on one second. Okay, I think that's good. I'm sorry, I like Rush. Rush is good. If you don't like Rush, get out. Oh, come on. Yeah, buddy. No mercy. We got a firefly, we got no mercy for anybody. Well, that's pretty tricky. No, not today. I don't know why I'm busting all that I have my fire flower. Oh yeah, that's how cool I am, guys. I just need a fire flower and then I'm probably fine. I'm stuck with Tiny Monkey, I'm screwed. But I'm glad no one's like... I'm not popular enough to dare to do video conditions. And be stuck with Tiny Mario the entire video. Oh, I'd tear my hair out. Do we use against them? I'm the weapon, guys. Mario's a weapon. Oh, cool. Stage done. Going right on to Piranha Hills 5. A little bit afraid of dying. But he's a lot more afraid of that lion. So he guts in the car. I need a P-switch. And I try to be ballsy and kill him, and you see how that works out. So let's just keep continuing. T-Yahoo! Wait a minute, this looks familiar. Ah, take me backwards! Oh. No! Not the weapon anymore. Now I'm a little bit afraid of Guyan. Dian. Rolls my eyes at myself. Wait a minute. Testing. Nope, that's not it. Where am I supposed to go? In here, obviously. Way to go, Brad. What? What? Where's that Oh, cool. I'll accept that. Okay. Not working. Oh, that was stupid. There's a P-switch somewhere. I gotta have it. Sorry, dude, I can't get into your pipe. That was dumb. As soon as I'm like, yay, P-switch. Perfect. Testing. Ah, you son of a bitch. You thought this was going to be like the Boo House, didn't you? Drive me nuts. No, not today. Not while the weapon is on duty. I'm a little bit afraid of dying, but I'm a lot more afraid of your bullshittery ghetto youth. Epic guitar solo! Again, is there any other type of guitar solo? Let's go. go. This should be the end of the stage by my logic. Perfect. Hey, bonus game. And I suck at bonus games as usual. Alright, we got 5 minutes to do Larry's Castle. Mo Larry and Cheese! Hey, this looks kind of like the start of this new Super Mario Bros. Oh my god. Why would you do something like that? It looks pretty, but it's scary. It tells me to go that way. Even though this is a Yoshi's Island tile. Okay. Ooh, see, that's what I get for disobeying the rules. It's kind of like in Dragon Warrior 3 when you get a Cave of Disobedience. That's what I get for being a big cocksucker. I guess it's okay to disobey sometimes. Other times, oh my god, poison cheeps. He really likes to throw those weird things at me some of these times. Go! It's this way. See, that's what we get for disobeying the rules. Oh, I forgot this was a castle. This is actually the second castle I've done today. In recording, rather, but not... You won't know this until, like, later, because I post my videos apart from each other every day. Except on weekends, sometimes I'll... Well, that was probably stupid. Hey, you know what? It wasn't stupid. Good for me. That's a really weird graphical glitch. I don't know what's up with that. Can I go up? I guess there's no one up there. Yeah, that's really bad graphical glitch, Ghetto. And cheap peep spawns in a water fountain. I do not approve. I really do not approve now that I lost my weapon. But we're not listening to weapon anymore. Now we got some chemistry going on. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on. Now we got him, buddy. Whatever. What the fuck? I'm disliking all the random running water. Pre as it is, it pisses me off. No, don't kill me. Especially with the slowdown. Shit, hammer bro. Let's go under him. Alright. This is starting to look familiar. Wait a minute. Anyone notice this is kind of looping? No, okay, it's not. Oh. You're just a cheap version of Iggy, and you're gone. Zoom. Oh, we're in the valley of terror. Awesome! I'm almost done with the game. In celebration, we're doing this next stage. We got a little more time with the rush, guys. Hey, return of a bomb, Koombas. Huh, I'm guessing that, and this is very interesting for once. And of course I waste that immediately. Whatever. Take your soul. I want to know what's up with those red bullet bills. That's kind of weird. I don't even know why I'm carrying the shell. Probably for protection. I want to know what's up with those red flashing bullet bills. Oh. Looks like I almost found out with my death. Come on. Go. Got a minute or so. I don't know. I say there's a minute, even though I know YouTube will let me have more. YouTube's nice like that sometimes. Oh, shit. Okay, whatever. I'll accept that. Save state in the air like a pro. Nothing there. It's really making me paranoid when he does the same thing a couple of times over. Oh, and someone pointed out, one of my random subscribers, Sword Master Guy, I think he goes by, those exploding Koombas again. What? Exploding Koombas are from Super Mario Land. Nope, not this time. And of course, whatever. Save. We're going for it. Need to run and start. Run and start, guys. Who cares? I think the stage is almost over. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on! End of stage. Alright, when we return, hopefully the last, the Valley of Terror, and then we'll do the Bowser stage. I'll see you then, guys. This has been Dante, signing off.